Each one of these tanks has billions upon billions of sperm. We could populate the entire world.
I donated about 500 times.
And they're all tiny little souls.
I was probably about 7. My mom said, we have this donor profile. I was really, really excited. Physical characteristics, age 28, race Caucasian, height 6 feet tall, blue eyes, light brown hair. Do you have normal hearing? Yes. Condition of your teeth? Good.
I never applied to be a sperm donor. A woman asked me to do it for her, so I just did it.
I think that I always knew that I would try to search for him. We went on vacation and we got home and there was a letter from my half-sister, Danielle. Yeah, these are all matches for donor 150.
Apparently dozens of women got his sperm. And if all of them got pregnant, then there could be dozens of siblings.
There were like some uncanny similarities. Basically from the eyes up. We all have the same forehead.
We all have dark hair.
Some of us have the same big toes. And the eyebrows.
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 The way people go like this.
I'm a big family man. It's just my children have 4 legs, most of them.
Ultimately, we signed up on the register to find our donor, and that was like what I really wanted to do.
Well, that guy could be our father. That guy could be our donor.
I've always wanted to meet him just to find out something more about myself.
Hola.
I was scared to death. Who was this guy 150 finally comes forward? Is he a doctor, a lawyer? No, he's a beach bum.
Jeffrey?
Yep.
It's Joellen.